Hello and welcome back to Fashion News, where we round up all the top stories from the last week. The first of this year's Ramadan capsule collections have landed, getting us in the spirit of the holy month. Some of our favourites have included Emirati designer Shatta Issa, whose Ramadan collection Keys to the Botanical Garden is a romantic reinterpretation of traditional Arabic silhouettes. Think a soft pastel palette with cascading ruffles. Unas's ultra chic collection boasts a range of exclusive designs from all your favourite modest wear labels, including Amal, Al Rassi, Elna Line, Barunai, and many more. And for the first time ever, Roxander has released a Ramadan ready design, and true to sartorial form, the colour blocking queen has offered up lashings of purple silk with contrasting orange. It is available exclusively at The Modist. And speaking of The Modist, this week the luxury e-tailers who already count Vautier7 and Chalhoub Group as investors has confirmed strategic investments from Farfetch and Nicola Bulgari, vice chairman of Bulgari Group. The partnership aims to bring together market-leading industry, VC and technology players to guide The Modist journey, according to Nicola Bulgari. Ghislaine Guenez, founder and CEO of The Modist, said in a statement, "We are delighted to welcome Farfetch, an invaluable player in the world of luxury and innovative technology, and look forward to continuing our journey of growth with their support and expertise." Equally, Mr. Nicola Bulgari values excellence in the needs of the evolving luxury consumer, and we are thrilled to have his guidance and vast experience, thereby reaffirming our positioning in the rapidly evolving luxury modest fashion space. The Modist already has a close relationship with Farfetch. Back in September 2018, the Dubai-based digital boutique paired up with the UK-based fashion platform to reach the modest fashion market internationally. The Modist's entire site is now accessible on Farfetch. From the asymmetrical long kimono trench by Dubai-based brand Bugessa to her sparkly Elie Saab number at the annual Lab Ventures Winter Gala, Priyanka Chopra has been loving her Arab designers of late. And this week, spotted on the streets of New York, the former Bazaar cover star stepped out wearing the puff-sleeved long jacket from Medea Alshaki's SS19 collection. Showing up on the runways at Carolina Herrera, Oscar de la Renta and Marc Jacobs, Marigold is proving to be one of the biggest trends of the season, and Chopra pulls it off flawlessly, pairing her outerwear with a cream turtleneck, an Acris shoulder bag, and Tony Bianco ankle boots and snakeskin pants. Thank you for watching Fashion News. We'll see you again next week.